You two go on ahead. I'll help Charlie.
All right.
Go on, buddy. You're okay.
Where are you taking me?
I'm just gonna get right through here, okay?
Just why are you doing this?
You're gonna be all right, buddy.
Stop touching me!
You're all right. Take it easy. Take it easy, Charlie.
All right, we're through. Wait. There's another passage up ahead.
Just go on. I've got him.
We'll light the way for you.
Come on, mate. We're almost there.
It's closing. Can I just stop. Stop it. Stop it. I can't breathe. I've got to get out. I've got to get out.
Calm down, all right? That's it.
No.
Charlie, go on. Come on, just one more.
I won't let you!
Hold on, us. You weren't. You weren't gonna shoot me, were you, mate?
Like a rabid dog.
Wow.
Let's try this again. I'll go first this time. Shit. Hey, follow me.
No, I'm not turning my back on you just yet. After you.
Huh. Oh, great. Next thing I know, you'll be putting that gun to the back of my head telling me about the rabbits.
Hey, play nice, boys.
Yeah, come on. You're almost through.
Come on, let's move it along. They'll be looking for us.
Looks like this thing should spin, doesn't it?
Where's my knife?
You gave it to Talbot, don't you remember?
What? Yeah, your gun too.
Ah, bollocks.
We need to figure out how to get it spinning.
Look at this channel.
Looks like they were meant for water. See anything up there?
Hey, I bet we can light these.
They look like some kind of projections. They're marking positions on the globe.
Let's get the other ones in.
Just one left. Last one.
Incredible. The beams don't line up with anything, though.
Let's keep looking.
Is that the water?
I'm not sure.
Oh, no. Please. Please tell me that you see them too.
Oh, yeah, I see them. Whatever you do, don't let them touch you.
Really?
Just stay in the firelight.
What are you doing?
I should be able to make it over to that brazier if I run for it.
You will.
I'll clear the way for you once I get there.
If you get there, you're mental.
We have to get the water flowing. You have a better idea?
If you throw the torch down there, you might be able to light the brazier.
You got it.
Like there's another brazier up there.
Think you could throw the torch up there and light that?
Nice try.
Got it.
Ugh.
another brazier down there.
You're gonna have to light that last brazier before we jump down. Nice one.
All right, get on the other crank and help me open it.
Let's give it a go.
There we go.
Don't tell me we have to swim across.
What's the matter, Charlie? Oh, kitty don't like getting wet.
I hate getting wet.
Oh, don't be such a sissy. Okay, one more.
All right, let's do this again.
It worked. It started to spin.
We should be able to rotate the globe now.
Now we're getting somewhere. Hey, it looks like those light projections might line up with the land masses.
Go on. Give it a spin.
Thank you.
crypts. Come on.